background, my 2010 Chrysler 300C. C means it's the Hemi. It's essentially like a Chrysler 300 RT, same engine, transmission, that kind of thing. It's got the nice chrome wheels, tinted windows, even has a remote start. In fact, I'm gonna let you hear, it's got a nice little rumble to it. I don't know, they look stock, so I don't know if something else was done to this thing. It does have a, sounds great. I don't know if this video will even do it justice, but it sounds really, really good. Looks good, it's this nice cream color. I'll show the back seat. Gotta unlock it. Leather interior. Some nice stitch work in here, it looks really clean. The rear seats are heated. It's got these nice rubber floor mats. A little bit of wood grain on the handle there. Front seat, no rips, tears, nothing like that. Oh, so hot outside. Passenger seat, of course, got the nice little Chrysler emblem right there. Does have navigation. You can hear the AC working. Stereo system, it's the Boston Premium, but I think there's something else done. It's just, it's ridiculously loud. It sounds like one of the loudest sound systems I've ever heard in a stock car. So I'm assuming something's done. I gotta put in the key after. Show the windows working here. Of course, the front seats are heated as well. Got navigation, sunroof. Let's see here. Sunroof works, of course. Close that. Let's see here. We have low washer fluid, apparently. Trying to get to the mileage. Oh, there it is. 141,310 miles. No check engine lights or ABS lights or any of that garbage. It's a clean title. Drives great. Let me see here. I know you can go to the map somehow, so. Navigation working. It does have the parking sensors in the rear. And there's the heated seat buttons. Cruise control, of course. I think that about covers it though. I'm gonna drive it, let you see it shift through gears. I'll get on the brakes. And then that will conclude the video. And it's a great, it's got some power. It rides great, I really like it. It's nothing like too crazy, but it will get up and go, that's for sure. All right, now I'm coming to a stop here. I think that about covers the video. If you have any questions, feel free to give me a call. Thank you for watching and have a good day.